This effect was in Prey.
This effect was in Titanfall.
And this effect is possible in the Source Engine.
And we are going to show you how to implement it.
Join the Project Test channel and we are starting. If you intend to create a cube map as the main texture for a fake skybox, you should be prepared for the fact that the size of such a texture can be shocking. For example, at a scale of 512 pixels, the file size will be about 16 megabytes. If we multiply the resolution of texture twice, its size will be increased fourfold. Unfortunately, this cannot be fixed. Compressed images cannot be used as a cube map. But this is not the most important inconvenience. You will have to make a difficult choice between LDR and HDR. The fake sky texture created for LDR will not work on map with HDR. However, a LDR texture has less size. It can be 6 MB against 16 in HDR. And the last nuance. Fake skyboxes will always be a little darker than the original skybox. You could try adding brightness with any image editor, but this is optional. Let's finally start working.
LDR texture is an economical and simple option. The first step, create a materials RC folder in the directory with your game for sources of the future skybox. Next, you need to select the skybox you like and extract the VTF files to the newly created folder. The second step is to use the VTF Edit program to turn VTF texture into TGA images. Now, you need to create two text files. The first one should have the same name as your skybox. Enter this in the file. No nice one, no compress one. These are the settings for compiling LDR. Save a file. Let's move on the second file. It will act as a shortcut to the VTX compiler. You need to open the file and enter the full path to VTXXE. And the startup parameter is old cube path %1 pose. Save the file as a file.bat. It remains only to transfer the first text document to the newly created shortcut. A couple of seconds and the texture is created. You only need to manually create a VMT document and specify the next shader and cube map path. Test it. The texture should be visible in the Hammer editor, even before the game starts. A fake skybox must be created from Funk Detail, Funk Brush or Funk Wall. And don't forget the brush entities don't block the visible of the map render. Let's test the game. Everything is fine.
The HDR texture is more complicated and more expensive. You need to do the first 2 points listed for LDR, but you need to add a couple of new lines to the text file. PFM1 and PFM Scale 1. PFM is an image format into which we need to convert our TGA files. And Photoshop will help us in this. Upload all 6 files to the editor, then you need to perform several operations. Select RGB mode, select 32 bits, flip the image vertically. Now you need to save each file in the PFM format. We are almost done. Just launch VTX. Now, two VTF files have appeared in the folder with textures. The usual one needs to be deleted, but the new one needs to be renamed. Now everything is ready. Let's test the result. Everything is more or less satisfactory.
If our video was interesting, subscribe to the channel, Patreon or Boosty.
And they say the traditional
Удачи, Тамадачи!